Let's kickstart the show with a quick wrap of news stories and developments that could make or break your realty investments.
The recent hike in cement prices across Tamil Nadu, Karnataka and Andhra could see a halt in construction activity in some of these states. On Wednesday, CREDAI Chennai announced that construction across South India would stop if prices aren't reversed by July 7. Infrastructure projects like Chennai Metro Rail, Outer Ring Road and other state highway projects are also expected to be impacted by the stoppage. Cement saw a 25% hike in Tamil Nadu, Karnataka and Andhra on June 1. The stoppage on July 7th is expected to be indefinite if the price hike isn't reversed.
Price increase is an accepted phenomenon. We are not against that particular. The nominal price increase could have been there. It is something which is acceptable. But there is a sudden increase of 25% when there is a capacity underutilization, gross underutilization of capacity. And when the economy is just picking up, we are just showing signs of pickup. At this point of time, if you suddenly increase the price, then I will have to increase the price. Other people will have to increase the price. Then I think the economy is once again going to sink. So we will have again 12-13% as the inflation, and not at a single-digit inflation is again going to be it's going to be very far.
Maharashtra Chief Minister has offered a solution to the residents of Campacola that will ensure the 96 illegal flats are not demolished and converted into legal flats. CM has sought the opinion of Solicitor and Advocate General on the demand of regularizing the 67,000 square feet of permissible FSI available to the 7 Campacola buildings. State government sources said that while the gas, water and electricity connections will be cut, no holes will be punched and the flats will not be made inhabitable. The Ministry of Road Transport and Highways has approved road projects worth Rs 40,000 crore besides setting a target of building 30 km of roads a day from 2016. Transport Minister Nitin Gadkari reviewed about 250 projects worth Rs 60,000 crore. These projects were mainly stuck due to issues related to land acquisition and environment and forest clearance issues. The stalled projects will be up and running in the next 3 months. Karnataka Chief Minister, speaking on the development of Bangalore Metro, has informed that the Phase 2 of Nama Metro is expected to be completed by 2019. While all lines of Phase 1 will be completely operational by 2015, the detailed report for Phase 2 has been prepared and submitted by Delhi Metro Rail Corporation. The second phase of Bangalore Metro, which includes extension of Phase 1 corridors as well as construction of 2 new lines, would require an investment close to 26,000 crores. Pashamnath Developers plans to monetize its land parcels worth Rs 1,000 crores. The Delhi NCR-based developer has conveyed its plan to either sell its land parcels in South and West India or form joint ventures with local builders for development. The company has land parcels in cities like Chennai, Hyderabad, Kochi, Goa, Mysore and Palghat. Pashamnath is targeting to reduce the debt to 500 crore by March 2016 from existing Rs 1,300 crore. The funds raised for divestment would be primarily used for debt reduction.